is Don't Waste Your Money, and I'm here to talk about a place called Smashburger. Today, I want to do Walmart and Meijer's. I'm here to talk about popcorn by this dude here, the Pop-Up Bowl.
A product called EcoQuest. It's an air purifying type company.
I'm here to talk about a crappy product called Aluminum Wallet. The stores of Menards, Lowe's, and Home Depot. Hi, this is Game Chat, a new thing I'm doing where I'll talk about video games and we can chat about it. The first game I want to chat about is a game called Dark Souls with a scam alert. $1,990. This is an episode of Game Chat with Pokemon Black and White versions. I'm here to talk about a company called Gamefly, where you rent video games. How sweet is that? And Blockbuster. Truth be told, called Modern Warfare 3, I believe that's Call of Duty. People are posting it on eBay like a mother ever. And I'm here to talk about the Wii U. The Wii U. The new Super Mario Wii. It's not new anymore, it's about 2 years old now. We're here today for a video game called Mario Kart Wii! I'm here to talk about Redbox. I'm here to talk about a thing on Facebook. You know it, you hate them, you play them. Zynga. PETA. P-E-T-A. They're actually protesting against that game Mario. Super Mario Land 3D. I'm going to chat about a game called Little Big Planet 2. There's my little sack boy. I heard PETA apologize to Nintendo and Mario. I'm just looking at last month's issues of Game Informer of Zelda. That's right, I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid. And unfortunately, I can't be. I'm not a kid no more. I'm a grown-up, sadly. This lady went in Walmart to try and get an Xbox 360. So what does she do? She goes in macing six people and just get a damn 360 system. I'm here going to chat about a game called Super Mario 64DS. This is a special one. Besides, I'm going to chat about three different games. Woo. I'm also going to do a remembrance to people, my relatives that passed away that can't be here with us on Christmas anymore. I got it's a red 3DS. So you shoot him and he opens up other stuff. AR cards for the 3DS. For the 3DS, and they made them. Well, I happen to subscribe to GameFly. I want to check it out personally for myself. And I only did it for 1 month. I just want to chat about the Xbox next console. The 720 or Loop or whatever the hell they're going to call it. Nintendo is considering to rename the Wii U simply because it wasn't good enough. We're doing an episode of Gold Star versus Skyline Chili. It's about an autistic boy, 11 years old, who is branded as a cheater on Xbox Live.
I finally got another Super Nintendo.
a rumor going around, a rumor about the Xbox, the new console coming out. I'm here to talk about a product I bought back on January 28th, a soda stream. It's actually going to be called Pokemon Black 2 and Pokemon White 2. I'm here going to show off all the game collections I have in this house right now. It's the All-Stars of Super Mario World. There we go. And I'm here to talk about Walmart.com on a website called Qbids. It's a penny auction website. Teenage Mutant Ninja Aliens. I went to a thrift store yesterday and I found A.G. Bear. And I got three games. That's right, three. Got them a couple days ago and I ordered them offline. YouTube, when it all first started. Mr. Ghost Robo seems to cancel a lot of games lately. This is probably my last video. I'm canceling my shows. It was April Fool's. And I got some of you people. I'm making a video for GameFront.com. If you haven't seen their show, I advise you go and watch them. We are here to talk about the Wii U's price. What? Like a subs for subs deal. If you subscribe to his channel, he'll give you an Xbox Live code. I'm kind of looking for a new intro music.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do a fun workout called Do the Peter Griffin. I'm guessing I'm going to dress it to Ghost Robo. About his army. Remember when you're a little kid and you watch cartoons? I do. I watched a whole bunch of cartoons back in the day. Subs for subs really don't work well. Just walk right off. Do not roll. Gotta lift your body. And there you got it. Clarencing ring. Sony filed for a patent last year to the U.S. about putting ads during gameplay. I'm going to talk about these damn pit bulls. Those killer ass pit bulls. And now I'm here to put up a contest. This is going to be about the 3DS XL Nintendo is going to come out with the introduction to a new channel. That's not mine. And I happened to pick up a Game Boy Advance SP. If I want to talk about hate, talk about someone named Ghost Roba, something like that. I just want to say congratulations, James, on hitting 1,000 subscribers. My main best one, when someone asked him when he's going to finish a series, what would women like to see on my channel?